Hey guys, BL Studios here, and today we're back on the Johns. What should we call this series? Let's just call it the
Unknown
Search
Adventures.
The Unknown Adventure. Oh, that's a good name. Well, we're back on the Unknown Adventure series. And today, remember, if you guys watched the last episode, we found this weird, abandoned house. Now we have this little stuff over here. Now there was a book here, that's in my hands here, called John's Book, and just read outside. And as you all know, you already read this, so this time we're gonna have to find where he was. So, postcard, please cover it. Now, where should we go?
I don't know. Just
should we go to that red sand biome?
Yes.
Yeah, let's go check out that
red sand. Red sands.
So let's just take out
suspicious.
Time. Yeah. I mean, red sand never said it was good.
We got gold in red sand.
We gotta swim.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I think I saw a drown. Okay, there's a drown. Die, you stupid drown. Rotten flesh. Ugh. Disgusting. So I'm gonna, like, take a swim. I don't know about you.
Yeah. I was swimming.
Should we get some resources? I mean, wait, do you have any food? Do you need some food? Do you need some foot, postcat? I have some cooked foot.
I want raw food. Thank you.
Hey,
I give you raw food. Can I?
Sure, just give me raw food. Thank you. I'll just bite that with my tongue. Let me go. Let's go chop some wood, postcat. I mean, postcat?
Okay, where? Right,
come over here.
Where are you?
Follow my name tag.
Okay.
Look, there's cobblestone over here.
Whoa, cobblestone.
And these trees are all cutting down.
Ooh.
Except for a little bit of wood. Oh, yeah, just a little bit of wood. I'm gonna get it. Hey, we need the wood, eh?
Why was that cobblestone?
I don't know.
Oh.
I guess maybe this was John when he used to cut his trees.
Why would he put that sign?
What sign? You mean the book?
No. The cobblestone.
Maybe it's a warning? Maybe he didn't put it. Maybe the man might put it.
Or just have a signal for him to go back home?
Yeah, but as we know, John wants us to go home because the man night thing doesn't look like he wants us to be living. You know,
we are in major trouble.
Yeah, but if it was me, I need some fully resources, so...
Oh, I got fully resources.
Yeah, an apple really does the trick, doesn't it? Yeah. So I'm gonna go mine myself some stone tools, and then we're gonna go check that out. What do you say?
Yes.
Because we don't want to show up and we... Like, if we see any unexpected guest, and then, like, he shows up and then he starts beating us up, then that would be really embarrassing. Ooh! Found this weird little location.
Where?
Ouch, that kinda hurts.
Where are you?
I'm in the airport, just joking. That's like the really old BL Studios meme I made. Let me go, I'm grabbing some cobblestone, and I'll meet you up later. We'll meet back up the house.
Okay.
So, yeah. I may not really talk this much now, guys, because, you know, I'm just finding resources. And
me too. Okay, I'm chopping so much cobblestone up.
Yeah.
So it's just gobble up my pickaxe.
Yeah.
And that freaking sand.
Don't say it. Supposed to be family friendly, postcat.
Okay, I'm so sorry.
They're family friendly. Okay.
Okay.
Supposed to be nice. So kids would watch this too, not just adults.
Okay. I know. Cobble pot.
Ooh, I got 30 pieces of cobblestone. No, I'm just gonna put this book over here because this book's kind of very precious. And if we lose that, there might be secret clues and stuff. You know, I'm gonna get myself stone sword, stone pickaxe.
If we found some iron.
Pickaxe, shovel, and a furnace. Then I'm gonna smoke up that raw food. I got some leftover wooden tools. You will. Do you want it or?
No, I don't want that.
Well, I don't want that. Yeah. Oh, and my ender pearl. I'm gonna have to put that in my, because we might need it if like somebody shows up. Like we need one. So. No. Use this one. So I'm just gonna be chilling here. I'm really glad I got leather armor. That's really cool. Alright, one piece of leather mutton. Just gonna eat it right now. So sneaky. One last piece, and then here we go.
Okay, I'm chugging down some stone.
I already got some. I'm gonna get maybe a stack or something.
Okay.
Let's see how much stone I have. I have 13 blocks of stone, so I'm just gonna mine a little bit more, and then we're gonna head to check that out. How's that?
Okay, I have 8 stone.
Mine more.
Okay.
I'm gonna check maybe 4.
That's already.
Maybe a stack of cobblestone, that should be good.
Oh, those drowns can swim.
Yeah, drowns can swim, they can go on water. I mean, they can go on land when it's night, like zombies. So you're basically zombies that can swim.
Yeah, I killed drown.
Yeah, nice. Better get back to this.
Okay, will we chop down some those cobblestones?
Yeah, if you want to. You might want to chop some. I'm just gonna grab some. Okay, I got a stack of cobblestone. So
okay.
It should be good. Let me get the salmon fish. Oh yeah!
Simon fish.
Yeah, Simon fish. Memes. So where are you?
I'm at that cobblestone.
Okay.
I'm
gonna go back to the house so we can meet up because I'm kind of lost.
What's that cobblestone stand for? There is the thing.
I don't know, I guess it means that.
Maybe
the mad scientist. I mean, not mad scientist, I'm watching too much UI stream. Maybe the mad knight might not really like this. Anyway, doesn't want anybody to come back, so. Yeah. Let me just. Ooh, why is there tridents on the floor?
Tridents? Oh, interesting.
They don't give me the trident. Hey, come back. There's
hey.
No trident.
Hey,
that means
yo.
Maybe when they took over, they might throw some trident at people.
Where?
Waya! Waya!
Where are you? Waya!
Done.
Okay.
I'm over here. Do you want some a mutton?
What? No, I got 7 pork chop.
Okay. Then do you... Wait, it's night. Do you want us to... do you have any wool?
No.
I have 2 blocks of wool.
No.
All right. Let's see if they have any wool in the house.
Okay, let's explore a bit.
Because... You know, folks can.
Okay, we got swords.
Okay, there is no wool in here. No wool
in here. A rabbit.
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to go through the night. What do you say?
Oh yeah, where are you?
Who's here? I'm at the house. Where are you?
Oh my god.
Who's here?
Okay, I'm not.
Let me put down my Joy-Cons. My hands are getting sweaty. Who's here? Who's here? So, okay, let me go help you. Don't fight the Enderman. Don't fight the Enderman. Last time we fought the Enderman, we got killed. Come on, look down. So, post cap. Do you want to go now?
Yes.
I'm just gonna walk there. Do you have enough food?
Yes, 7 mutton.
Yeah, that's sure enough. Okay, there's a drown on land over there. Let's just go beat him up. Let's beat him up. Wah! 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 Another one over there.
And a spider.
Wah! So many mobs. I'm gonna beat that spider up.
Sorry.
Since I got some armor. Okay, I'm about to die.
Yeah.
That means he can't focus on either one. Okay, I'm about to die. Okay, I need some food. I need to regenerate. Ooh, arrows. No, they don't give me any arrows. Can't believe my inventory is starting to get full. Let me mine a few blocks of these. They look very useful.
Oh yeah.
Okay, there's a witch. Witch over there. You want to take him up? Do you want? How about this? Now, I'll go this way and you go that way, and we'll try to beat up the witch. How's that? Sounds good. Okay, I'm on this side. He's drinking a breathing underwater thing. Okay, I gotta take out the creeper first. Creeper, get out! Creeper, get out! Creeper. Where is he? Ah, yeah, sorry. Is the witch dead?
Yes.
Okay. Thank God you killed him. Do you need some food? I have some food. Just hang in there. If we had some milk, we could solve this problem. We don't have any milk for the moment. You okay?
Yeah.
You can survive, right? Come on, just keep eating. Stay safe. No, Postcat, don't run. Don't run. It increase your hunger. Postcat,
yes.
just stop. Just stop for a second. Come on, Postcat. Okay, come here. Come here. Just get over here. It looks like a safe place. Let me put this furnace here. Cook up some stuff.
We need some shelter.
Yeah, we might need some shelter.
Some mobs come. I kind of.
Wait, how much do you have enough health?
Okay,
Postcat, let's get going.
Okay, let's.
I'll mine the furnace.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Following you.
The zombie over there. Where should we go?
Okay, Postcat. You decide!
Yeah.
Now.
What's this? Postcat.
Oh.
See this?
A place not to enter. What the?
Yeah. But the point is, we're YouTubers. And when it means not to enter, that means enter.
Oh,
so,
okay. Just enter it.
You might want to sneak, Postcat. I want to sneak.
Oh my
slowly
god.
Slowly walk there.
Why was that bedrock?
Yeah, why is there bedrock? What's the sound? It's like there's some zombies in the wall. Wait, what are these? What are these?
Hits?
Oh! So that generates light. Oh. Well, I guess I destroyed it, so my bad. You can't break the bedrock.
Can't break that.
Yeah. What's this? Main testing lab. Jesus! Zombie sounds so terrible. Do you want to go in?
Yeah.
Alright.
Whoa! There is fire.
What's that?
Okay.
What's this? Wait, Postcat, come here. Look, Postcat. We got potion of fire resistance, potion of invisibility, and potion of healing. You want to grab that?
I grabbed the fire resistance.
Yeah, let me see what's in this chest. Wait. It's John's book by John Archer. What's this? This John the Scientist. Wait. Did you just take it?
Yeah.
Alright, fine.
I'm giving
what does it
you.
Say?
I'm giving you.
Oh, okay. Fine. Sure.
Okay.
Just don't put it in the fire, please. Can you just give it to me, please?
Okay.
I mean, or you read it, or
there's in the chest.
Oh, it's in the chest. Okay. John the Scientist's book.
Ooh, John is the scientist?
We'll have to read and find out. Postcat, you want to read about me?
No.
Okay, well, I'm going to read it. Hi, this is John. Seems that the Mad Knight needs my help. I have known to also be a scientist. He needs to make powers for himself. Wait, so the Mad Scientist needs powers. So he isn't already powerful enough. That dude is selfish, bro. Let's keep reading. Why don't you take... Okay. You might want to take the blaze powder, too. Where was I? He's powerful for himself. I don't know how to... Yet, but I will find out soon. The Mad Knight moved me to another lab. If you wish to find me, I'm in the Nether, in the next page.
Oh, Nether?
That means we need to go to the Nether if we want to find
him. Okay,
yo,
but...
That is sick, bro.
We'll have enough gadgets.
Well, did you see this? Look, there's fireworks. Dispensers. Redstone. You don't want to grab that?
Where?
There. I actually feel more safe in the lab than out there. That looks more scary out there. So what should we do? We have two books now. Yeah, keep this book.
Okay, just take those things. I don't have enough inventory space.
I just have enough. I have one more inventory space. I'm just gonna put the rotten flesh in there because I don't need that. I don't need red sand. Oh my god.
Enderman?
There's an Enderman. Okay.
Okay. Do not.
Holy. That guy just spawned in and took a block.
Took what block?
That dude just took a block.
Where is the Enderman?
I don't know.
Where is the Enderman?
I hope that Enderman does not know, like, he's not part of the Mad Knight. Because if he is, and he just jumped in here, he already knows we're in the base. And we both know Herobrine's army has mobs. So what makes Mad Knight's one doesn't? Yo. Yo, this is sick. Yo. So what should we do?
I didn't see the Enderman. But I heard so much zombie noise.
And I heard this Enderman standing right on this block.
Yeah.
So what should we do?
Will we grab some iron for Idala?
Do you think we should
go to an Igolum?
I think we need to go to the Nether.
Okay. Well,
the only way we can do is go to the Nether. But we have no diamonds. We don't even have iron. Wait, there's this iron right here. I think Postcat. Hey, don't mind that.
Why?
Well, I don't know. Yeah, I just mind it. But
okay.
Then, well, it's kind of late for this episode, but that means in the next episode, we have to. Why do you put a juke? That means in the next episode, we're going to have to go to the Nether. Oh, do you hear me?
Yes! Ow!
We have to go to the Nether.
Okay,
no.
That's sick.
So, what should we do? I think we're going to have to wrap up this episode, don't we?
Yes.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Guys, if you want more of. Of course, leave a like. I mean, every YouTuber does that, so I might just say it. Just please, can we hit 3 likes, 2 likes, 1 like? I don't know. Just please, can we hit 2 likes? Please, just let us hit it. Please, guys, and we try to upload, like, once a week. And if you want more of these videos, make sure to like and subscribe. Alright, guys, it's going to be the end of the video. Bye!
Bye!